2, 1, action!
It's dark side! Holy crap, it's dark side!
Side!
It's a dark side!
Be careful! Be careful, buddy! You need to be careful!
Funny for us is light, and the effect is onion pilot on his dark side. I haven't seen this before, but I found that this is a true final boss. That's right, it's a true final boss, boys. The true final boss.
Oh my god, we need to destroy it!
Jesus Christ.
Got it.
Yeah, we did it.
We did it.
Ryan 7 is weak.
That's a perfect right there.
Good job, honey girl.
She's a concept artist, as you can see, there's a
what?
Background. It's a sketch.
Oh wait, I can speak German, I'm sorry.
Oh wait, I can't speak like this.
Okay, with this.
That is cool!
Oh, the red here.
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah, she's in. It's the loot is high five. Everybody is happy, and it's the black and makes us pilots and fighter chances. And all the post-ins and do it again. So that was really fun. I like this game. XOP Ultra is one of the underrated indie video games that ever exist. And the Hunters are the first time to interest me in this game.
I think it is.
Thank you for making this the shooter.
You're welcome!
Wow.
No problem.
That's amazing.
Okay, so yeah.
The end result to the bunny girl says she told us, let's try harder. Let's play the medium skill level, said the bunny girl.
Wait, the hard?
She told us to pick the advanced skill level. So I will play it later. Okay.
Alright boys.
She survived.
I did it.
Yeah, we did.
That's nice.
Very cool.
Very nice.
That's just cool games here.
Very cool.
We'll have to defect this advanced skill level later on to the set 2.
I guess.